Well, good morning, boys and girls. Here's Miss Cheryl, and it's music time today. So I was wondering if you remembered anything about what we sang about last week. It was how Jesus was so powerful that he made those angry waves just go still and really quiet. That was a miracle he performed. He's so powerful. He can do anything. Well, today there's a different kind of miracle that he tells us that he did in the Bible. It was when there were a lot of adults, big people, moms and dads, on a mountainside, outdoors, and they were just sitting down on the ground, and Jesus was teaching them. He loved to teach. So he taught and taught and taught all day, and he got hungry, and he knew the people were hungry too. So he said, well, let's just stop. We're going to have lunch, and we're going to eat. But the disciples looked up and they said, Jesus, we want to eat, but there's no food here. How are we going to feed these people? You know, there were 5,000 people on that mountain ready, and they were all hungry. That'd take a lot of food, wouldn't it? So there, about that time, there was this little boy. He had his basket he had brought with him from home for lunch, and he had 5 loaves of bread, and he had 2 fish, and that was going to be his lunch. But when he saw Jesus needed help feeding all those people, he was really kind. He said, here, Jesus, you can take my lunch and I'll share it with everybody here. Well, Jesus took the little boy's lunch and he started breaking the bread and the fish into bites and he started feeding them. So he went up and down on that mountainside feeding all those people. And do you know, there was enough bread and fish in that basket. It just kept multiplying and multiplying. That was the miracle Jesus was able to do. And he fed every single one of those people. All, remember, there's 5,000 of them. That's a lot of people. But that food he made stretch out until it multiplied. There was enough food for everybody there. So that's what he still does today. He's very strong and powerful. And if he wants to do something strong to help his people, because he loves us, you know, he can do miracles. There's a song here that talks about that, about how big and how strong God is. Let's see if we can sing with it. Here's some boys and girls going to help with us too. Let's see if they're ready. It is. My God is so big.
God is so big, so strong and so mighty, there's nothing my God can't outdo. My God is so big, so strong and so mighty, there's nothing my God cannot do. He made the trees, he made the seas, he made the elephant too. My God is so big, so strong and so mighty, there's nothing my God cannot do. My God is so great, so strong and so mighty, there's nothing my God cannot do. My God is so great, so strong and so mighty, there's nothing my God cannot do. The mountains are his, the rivers are his, the stars are his handiwork too. So great, so strong and so mighty, there's nothing my God cannot do. There's nothing my God cannot do. There's nothing my God cannot do.
Oh, are you? So that's right. So just remember, if there's something that you need help with and you think, oh, I don't guess Jesus could do that, you know, he wouldn't care. Hey, he loves you. There's nothing. This song says there's nothing, and the Bible says it too. There's nothing God can't do when it's for our good, because he loves you. He loves all of his people everywhere. So don't be afraid to ask Jesus for help. When you need help from someone, he's the one that you need to go to. So until next week, so don't forget, God can do anything.